So, today, me and Peter have gone on a tour on a bus to some... Where do we go? Where are we going?
Qabala. It's called Qabala.
Qabala. And Diana forgot to tell us that the trip is for skiing. So, we're now in a snow lift.
And we decided not to ski because...
And because we're rebels, cooler than everybody else. We're going snowboarding, and neither of us have ever snowboarded before.
Nope.
So, Billy, this video's for you. You can watch and critique our awfulness.
Yes. All right, Ryan, how confident do you feel at the moment?
On a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being totally confident, 1. I think, like, we're going to get to about, probably about, well, that lift's coming up there, and then that's it. That's wipeout after that.
That's where we're going to get to today, or that's where we're going to get to in the first run?
That's where the first one we fall over. Maybe like where that orange netting ends.
I think that's ambitious.
So, fuck it. Let's do this. Let's do this.
Let's do this.
Let's get tricky. It's tricky to rock around, to rock around. That's right, on time is tricky. It's tricky, 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 tricky.
Little girly, her hair was kinda curly. Went to her house and bust her out. I had to leave real early.
These girls are really sleazy. All they just say is please me or spend some time and rock a rhyme. I said it's not that easy.
It's tricky to rock around, to rock around. That's right, on time is tricky.
How is it, D?
It's tricky,
tricky,
tricky. It's tricky to rock around.
So after about, how long are we on there? Like, I'd like to think 20 minutes, but I'm going to think more of an hour.
40 minutes, an hour.
So after like 40 minutes, we got to the bottom, and Peter's okay, but I managed to twist my ankle, hurt my knee, and destroy my shoulder. So might take the next 5 minutes out for a bit, and Peter can go on his own and have some fun.
I'll go look for Ryan's cigarettes.
Yeah, find my cigarettes, please.